to Limabean Living. Welcome to my motherhood channel where I take care of all things mom. I'm still kind of recovering. If you guys watched a previous video, my leg has been like incredibly sore and I think I just have a pinched nerve. So I'm doing all that I can so I can just kind of relax and sit on the couch. But I figured today would be a great day to break out our air jump and let Aubrey kind of get some energy out. And we're gonna catch Jack's first time on the air jump too. So let's get into this. What's happening, Bubba? Yeah, you can get in now. Look at your sister. Go, Bubba, go.
Jump party, jump party.
Oh, don't get out. Don't get out. Go play. Call him over to you, Aubrey. Bubba.
Balloons.
Go get the balloons.
The balloons.
Aubrey, be careful. Aubrey, be careful of Bubby's foot, okay? Bubby's trying to escape.
Now this is my turn. Look.
Okay, I'm watching. Whoa! Good activity. Thank you.
Hi, Baba. Hi, Baba.
Hi, Baba.
well, while this thing is coming down. I hope you enjoyed that little tiny snippet of part of my day. I enjoyed watching Jack just kind of clap his hands and every once in a while like do his own little thrust bounce thing. I'm sure he will enjoy playing with this many more times over the course of the next few years while, you know, he's still small enough. But he was done. He was like reaching for me to get out. So anyways, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Thank you for giving me the grace to, you know, record these little tiny clips for you. While my body is still healing, I hope that you guys are having a very merry Christmas season. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Woohoo! You've made it to the end of the video. If you didn't know already, every Monday and Friday, you can find motherhood and lifestyle content on this channel. And since us moms have to do it all, that may mean yummy recipes, easy DIYs, mom hacks, cleaning and organization, or just a combo of everything. Please know that you are loved and you are made for greatness, and I will catch you in the next one.